Hello, my name is Grunt Salt Monkey, and it has occurred to me that that is all you knows about me. So this video is going to tell you some more about who I is and how I came to be. I was born on May the 5th in 2011 in Scarborough, when I was made from a pair of sparkly socks. I didn't even own any trousers back then. JDub adopted me when he saw me waving from a shop window. And my brother Sonny is also from the same Salt Monkey shop. Daisy and Yuko are not from the same shop, but that doesn't matter because we all live together as one great big happy family. There is also Lionel, who is from Barcelona, and Peanut, who was made by our lovely friend Ramble Tash. We have met Ramble Tash, she is lovely. My favourite things to do is to have hugs, but when that isn't happening, I like to eat all the foods. I like bananas and biscuits and chocolate and chicken goujons and pizza. I love pizza. If you don't love pizza, then you are weird. Unless you can't eat it for dietary reasons or you're lactose intolerant for the cheese, in which case I sort of forgive you. My favourite bands are Arctic Monkeys and Bananarama. I even have some Bananarama on vinyl and it's mixed in with all of JDub's records. At least I think it is. I've not seen it for a while. I need to go find it. Is there anything else you would like to know? If you have questions to ask, then leave them in a comment on the Patreon page, and I will maybe answer them next time. Also, this would help me decide what to do my videos on, because other than my Letters of Food series, I don't really know. Okay, that is enough for now. I will see you next time. I'm going to go see if we're having pizza for dinner. Okay, bye!